When preparing your quarterly schedule, you can use MyScheduler to create multiple plans. We always recommend that you have at least 2 to 3 backup plans. First, to get to MyScheduler, go to MyUCSC, click on the Enrollment tile, select the quarter you wish to build a schedule for, then click on the Add link at the top of the page. Click on the MyScheduler button below the search button and press Open MyScheduler. MyScheduler has many ways to customize your plan for courses. First, you can add courses by clicking on the Add Course button. You can find courses by subject, by using the classes you added to your planner on MyUCSC, and by the instructor. Follow the prompts in each section to find your desired course. In the By Subject section, first enter the subject of the course, then the course number, then press Add Course. If the course has multiple potential meeting times, you can select which of them you prefer by clicking the gear icon next to Sections. MyScheduler will generate separate schedules with each of the options checked. You can also add breaks into your schedule by using the Add Breaks button. From here, you can name the break and add its start and end times. You can also select specific days in which you would like to have the break. Once you have chosen the correct details, click Add Break. Make sure to check the boxes next to all of the courses you wish to include in your potential schedules. Once all of the parts of your schedule have been chosen, click Generate Schedules. All potential schedules with the options you selected will now be viewable. You can compare up to 4 separate generated schedules by selecting the box next to them and then clicking Compare above the list of schedules. After finding which schedule you most prefer, press View and click the Send to Shopping Cart button. The courses in the selected schedule will then be available to you in your shopping cart in your MyUCSC portal. Remember, try to have multiple plans ready. Flexibility is key. Your journey here at UC Santa Cruz is just beginning, and we can't wait to see you in class.